So hi guys, don't mind the bonnet, but today I'm going to be going to lunch slash dinner at Kamala's Kitchen. I think is the name of it, Kamala's Kitchen. So
pause, because I just realized I didn't do my regular intro. So don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe and hit the post notification bell. But let's get right back into the video.
Get ready with me and vlog for that, and then also next weekend I should be doing something as well because I have a photo shoot, so I'm so excited. So this is gonna be like a collective vlog. So I'm gonna go shower now, and then I'm gonna wear my hair in an afro because I'm gonna lock my hair. So you know, I just decided to enjoy my fro for this because I've never truly worn my fro like that. So yeah, but I'm gonna go bathe first and then I'll show you guys on the way up because place is in the hills. So yeah, but I'll see you guys when I am out of the shower. The car now. I was supposed to be walking, but my mom came in and started rushing me, so I couldn't get to finish showing you guys before. This is so cute. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys later. It's got this pretty good thing.
What's going on, Claude?
Hi, Vivian. How are you? Yes, no, we're trying to find.
She didn't even realize, bro.
200 meters from the destination.
Look, look, look. Them I see.
On the left.
Oh, wow.
Literally walking back to the tripod. So what, walking back to the tripod? I had to come back to the car because Vicky made me leave my tripod and I'm so upset. Vicky's gonna record so you guys can get a picture since you guys didn't see before. So yes, you made me. So can you see in the car? Okay. All right guys, so we're going back to the restaurant now. Vicky's trying to sound like me, but it's not working. No, I don't sound Vicky. I don't sound like that, Vicky. Hold on to the railing and mind the drop. She doesn't. Okay then.
Wow, this is so pretty, guys. This is so pretty. Mommy, right there.
So the sun is hitting. Yo, this is so scary looking over at the heights, but the sun is hitting, guys. It's really hot. But I just came over here to get some content.
This view is actually, can you see the front? Guys, I can't even see myself because I'm using the back camera. Can you even hear me though? I'm using the back camera because the quality is internally back camera quality. So, yeah. Fit check because I don't think we can do it. Got a few pictures, hopefully they're good enough. So when the food comes, I'll talk to you guys. I'm really hoping it tastes good. I think it's gonna taste good because the nachos were good apart from the fact that it has cashews in it, and yeah, everything else looks good. So yeah, I'd make everybody else come in the vlog, but I don't think they want to.
This really looks so good.
It looks like chicken.
Oh my gosh.
that we can pass.
It doesn't look good now because
I hate it. Like when I used to drive there to go to Immaculate Trinity Shop, but when we went, I got the left turn.
Soon. Nikki's over there. I'm ready to go home, and I'm ready to go home too. So, yeah. I think I ate the dessert. I ate. I had not seen it because my tongue, there's a bump on it now, and my throat. It feels like there's something large in my throat, and I feel really bad. Me in the road. I'm in the road. Hopefully, a car doesn't hit me over. Anything for content, though. Let's just hope a car doesn't run me over. Ha. Okay, we're leaving now, so you're going in the car. We're leaving. Honestly, guys, I know I said I'm going to my bed at 4, but right now it's looking like whatever time I finish tonight, that's when I'm going to my bed. I need to make sure I understand completely offer and accept plans. I need to know at least some of the cases that I can find and know how to answer a case question, which is like identifying, relevance, application, that whole thing. And my eyes are literally heavy. We're gonna push, we're gonna push. Let me just stop talking and finish now. It is currently 2:30 a.m. and I'm still studying or trying to study. I have business law tomorrow, that's the test, and business law is, it's a lot to remember, like the cases. First of all, they don't even put all of the cases on Moodle, like they put a list of cases but not the cases. So I have to be looking online for them. I'm gonna go till 4 and then at 4 o'clock I'm gonna sleep till like 8, wake up, try to get to school for 11 and then study until my test. Officially arrived at the gates of UTEC. Okay guys, so I'm at school and you're not gonna believe what just happened to me. The pants that I was wearing, the shoe, not the shoe, the lace that was in it, the side waist, it popped out. Like I was walking and I just felt a pop. I didn't know what it was. And I was trying to tie back the pants and then literally the whole lace fell out. So now I'm just rocking with it without any lace, without any tie. I'm just hoping it doesn't drop off of me. It's 12:30, my test is at 1, I'm going to go to some last minute studying. Yeah, right now I didn't want to be here, I didn't eat anything much, I just had a piece of bread. That's the date for you guys. Keeping it all together.
Several days later.
Pretty than a motherfucker, hoes be looking okay. Yeah. She thinkin' she fucking with me, is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fuck.
Well, not forgot, but I was rushing, so I couldn't talk to you guys.
before I left the house, but we're here at the photo shoot that I said I have. I'm here with Crystal. You guys know Crystal. So pretty. And here with Jaheim, right?
Jaheim Viridian,
the photographer. And yeah, there's supposed to be another one of the photographers, because there's supposed to be another one, but he's unfortunately sick. Yeah, we're gonna start soon. Let me give you guys a fit check though, because I did not get to do that.
That's why I wanted the sheet. We have three outfits. This is the first one. I have a white PK, a striped one, and I have a street wear one with cargo. We're gonna work on the boho look. It was on the touchscreen. This is a lesson. Sometimes you must bear through to get the good lighting.
Good so far, guys. Amazing. Listen, God, when we said we wanted a little sun through the overcast, yeah, and he delivered.
Yeah, Vogue model. Yeah, Vogue. These are actually eating, like, wow.
Your camera actually makes me look somewhat decent in life, and I kind of like that. Thank you.
It shows too much sometimes, though, like the detail. If this video goes up after the pictures, make sure. Make sure on a like, reshare, everything. Yeah.
Comment, yeah. Everything.
Don't know.
On a tour.
Even if you see that, you comment two times.
Second spot successful. Well, we're still in the same outfit, but second spot in this outfit successful. I love these pictures so much. Wow, you guys are gonna have to wait to see. Instagram. Me and Crystal are gonna shut down Instagram. Totally.
This tree is actually really pretty. Like, if you look at it, like the leaves.
Why do you think most people like the shit that we do?
I don't know if we're gonna be done with like the nature vibe after this and then move on to the streetwear. Or Y2K. I don't know if my feet is Y2K, but yeah. So, just waiting to be told what to do. But so far, I love this shoot so much. Just love, I'm always down for a photo shoot. Like, I always want to do a photo shoot. Okay, so we just did our first outfit change out of two outfit changes we're doing. So, we're in this cute blue dress. I'm wearing this cute top and skirt. I'm supposed to, I was trying to go for like a Y2K vibe. Not finished yet though, because I do accessories yet, but yeah, so I'll update you guys when we're taking the second set of pictures. Just start taking her pictures now. Wants to go in the Chinese garden.
Come into Lost in Time.
They said they saw his camera. They said nope, $5,000 for the camera. Then they saw. Well, I asked like, what about if you're just using the phone? $500 per person. That's actually crazy. So we're just gonna try and take some pictures by the flowers here. It's gonna eat anyways. It's cute. So yeah, we're just gonna work with that, and we're gonna go over that side over here and see where else we can get some good pictures. So yeah.
But,
they're going to Lost in Time. I don't know what time they're going. We're 3-11 now, and we have one more outfit to do.
So, I can pay for it now. Rolando bought me a ticket.
shoot is done, I personally would say the shoot was successful.
I got a lot of good pictures. Crystal got a lot of good pictures.
By the time you guys see this video, the pictures will be out. Just look out on our Instagrams for that. If you're not following, go follow. I'm gonna put Crystal's socials in the description. And you guys know mine already. So So guys, the shoot is done. We're getting food, but I'm literally last minute gonna go to the last in time thing because the photographer said he has an extra ticket. So yeah, but my phone is bent, so I'm forgetting that right now. Okay, so up there, we got the food. I don't eat yet though. Crystal over there stuffing her face because we're hungry. We're gonna eat before we go in. Bro, I'm saying. So yeah, that's all. This is the food. Pretty cool. Okay, so we're inside Los Angeles.
What did he say?
I got my arm back. Crystal here. It's raining. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can. So, yeah.
First country.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
I'm so confident. How I have so much fun.
That's crazy. My bad. Oh, trying to guess it.
But honestly, just vibing. Soon stuff. So yeah, just took some pictures. Check Instagram once again for the pictures. So
yeah. Them sneak chat, sneak this, sneak that. The real facts, you sat down, hey. Yeah, show shit, is a no name. And a new name, all day, wanna go away. For me, the for me, with the both names. Cause the dude is so sane, I'm so plain. I can go play, your whole thing, I'm so plain.
When I say G, you say G. G, 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 G.
Yeah, I've seen on this slide, images. Images, everything, but images not everything.
Sorry, I gotta turn on my other voice for this song. You know that other voice? Does anyone here likes money? Of the, you know, opulent kind? You know, the high currency?
Ladies, he's asking because...
But it's not raining that much.
If you don't know something reaching, I like, go so. I didn't hear.
But the floor is shrinking, but it's fine.
If you don't see your reaches, it's like...
We're walking over to the other stage because Savannah is gonna perform. So, yeah. So I know you haven't seen me in like it's been a while. It's been like, not gonna lie to you guys, it's been like 2 months. I literally locked my hair, so you already know it's been a long time. But I realized I didn't close out the video, so that's what I'm gonna be basically doing right now. So thank you for watching. I know it kind of ended abruptly. I could have sworn I recorded more footage after closing time, but I don't know if I lost it. I don't know, but I looked through my whole phone and I don't see anything. But yeah, so thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next one. I'm trying to be consistent, but guys, it's hard. Like, I need to do a live update because I started my business and everything. Like, I'm just ticking off stuff on the ins and outs list. You know, like that video I did and I said I'm gonna be accomplishing stuff. Yeah, so a lot happened, but I might do a separate live update video for that. But I just wanted to say thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next one, and bye.
I got too many hoes, but I ain't you. You like to put that shit in your nose.